Nikolai, how long has it been?
You have work for me?
Always the charmer. But I'm glad it is you they sent. I have a dangerous assignment. Our informants reported that the Imperial family may have in their possession an old and very special box. It may be a piece of Eden.
The Tsar's family is in Yekaterinburg, under guard.
Just the local militia, townsfolk under the command of a commissar. Still, keep your senses sharp, Nikolai. If this box is what we think it is, the Templars are no doubt looking for it too.
I've beaten them before. This will be my last mission. I have to think of Anna, Nadia. One last time. One last mission.
There's no escape. We will find you!
I was there this morning. It doesn't look good for the family. More fences have been put up, and they are no longer allowed in the gardens.
Shooting out that light would get his attention.
The power now.
Yeah, I had.
What are you? Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
Why? Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix.
Thank you.
I could catch a ride on the roof of that tram.
This way tonight. Everybody off.
Short. The militia checkpoint. We must be cautious. Get across that bridge.
No. Well, none that concerns us anyway.
Good. Let's hope it stays that way.
Maybe I could pull that platform closer. Take out those guards. They will shoot me on sight.
Assassin!
Have you seen the crowds are gathering outside the house?
Yes. They won't get in, but it wouldn't matter if they did. The guards inside look more like an execution squad than for their protection.
Thank you.
Fools. I can't stop them all, but I won't let them interfere with my mission.
Hold the crowd back! I don't want the house ransacked before we find the box!
Templars?
Torture them. Find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness. I should tread carefully. Templars are all over this place.
White forces aside, in a box, maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
Those vents could provide me a way to move around these enemies unseen.
And again.
Why? Can't be that much worse than any. What was that?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
What do we do if he comes back?
Let's hope he doesn't.
Ah!
damn it. I can't let the Templars put their hands on it.
And Estonia plans to do the same. Do they want to remain closer?
So they don't.
From originally?
Omsk. A long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power?
I have heard that, but I don't really listen out. Oppose them, but they won't work together. Green and white. Times are hard all around. Hopefully, it will become easier. How about yours?
Better now, it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still, let's put it.
Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
Ooh!
smaller countries around. Independence and Estonia plans to do the same, though they want to remain closer.
So they don't want Bolshevik rule? Brave choice.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
Nothing.
What was that? Nothing.
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there is confusion.
Which ones?
How's your family?
Coping. Times are hard. Over there! How's the interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar? At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
Someone must be bored. Where is that box? Shooting children? If it wasn't for the mission, I would kill you all.
Grab her!
Please, no!
Easy, I won't harm you. I just need that box.
What? What is that around your neck? What is it doing? Who are you?
Please, child, just give me the box.
No!
Let go! I can hear her! This way!
I'm sorry, but I'm out of time.
No! Something to me, cursed me with that necklace. I could never kill anyone. I can barely hold a gun.
Quickly, this way.
Listen to me, child. I can help you. I have friends. They will know what has happened to you. Come with me if you want to live.
No, my family. I must find them.
They are dead. I'm sorry.
No! This can't be! Maria! Tatiana!
It's too late. You can only save yourself now. Think of what your family would want. Come, we must leave. I'll protect you. You have my word. Keep my dagger. It looks like you know how to use it.
Who is that man? Why is he helping me? Bolshevik soldiers. They're everywhere. I need to be careful. Just get the guard to look over there.
One of the children is still missing. I think it is one of the daughters.
Over there!
Shit. We better hope someone finds him. Quickly.
I need to get out of here. Find out what has happened to me.
Somebody there?
I didn't know I could do that. Thank goodness I'm out of there. Now to find that man, and use him to get me out of here. Unbelievable. It's like I'm invisible.
Cares.
But what does he want with us?
I don't know. All I know is that from now on, my rifle is going to be my...
A rope. I can use this. If I could just assemble it with the dagger.
Over here. It's me you want.
I need to wait for him to reload. Move. Meet me on the edge of your estate.
there. Where did they go? That much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix. Times are changing fast. The Empire is...
Do you think there is much to be had from the bodies?
I bet the guys who did it grabbed the lion's share, but we can always have a look.
I wonder if they've stopped twitching yet.
Listen to them. Gloating about killing my family. They won't be laughing in a moment when I plunge my blade into them.
What do you mean? The family is dead. God riddance to a lot of them.
I hear the Tsar cried like a little boy. I knew he was all talk and no balls. Did anyone pay any special attention to this arena?
What? Mary is catching anything Rasputin might have had? They'd be a braver man than I. Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk, a long way from here.
Isn't that where the anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
I had heard that, but I don't really listen out for any news of it.
What was that? Nothing. Somebody there?
Bastard!
Don't mind playing tricks. Hey, Artyom! Find time to take a piece. What was that?
Enough of this foolishness.
Nothing.
Templar scum!
How's your family?
Strike swiftly.
Who's there?
Wait, wait! Don't shoot!
I've got you, child. Now move.
Get up.
Something's wrong. I don't feel well.
Who's there? Hands up! Who are you?
Dobry vecher, tovarish.
Don't move!
How dare you push me? I should kill you like I killed them.
Calm down, child.
Child? How dare you? I am Xiao Jun of the Chinese Brotherhood of Assassins. If you were not wearing the symbol of our order, I would kill you where you stand.
Snap out of it. Your name is Anastasia Nikolaevna Romanova.
My name is Anna. Anastasia.
Follow me, I'll protect you.
It's as though I lived her life. I keep seeing the faces of her enemies. There were six of them. The tigers. I killed them. Freed my empire.
These are not your memories. You are not Xiao Yun. The box or the shard did this. I've witnessed the things this technology can do. You have to remain yourself, Anastasia. You have to shut her out.
Can you fix me?
We will do what we can. First, we stop at Kazan. A friend will help us reach Moscow. There, my brotherhood has people who will know what to do.
Your friends are Narodnya Volya. They hate my family. Why are you helping me?
I have a daughter. And we are not in the business of murdering children.
What's happening?
Stay here. Do not let her take control. I will be back. You have my word. Don't worry, child. I will take care of these people. Agents might be a problem. I should rid myself of them.
found anything?
No, not yet. But she's here.
Go and they're outnumbered. They will know.
He's here! He went this way!
Somebody there?
Pull yourself together. There's two of them, at least 30 of us.
It's just...
Together. There's two of them, at least 30 of them. Pull yourself together. There's two of them. There's 30 of them.
I'll never get back to her in time. They're after the girl. They will kill her because of who she is. I will not let that happen. We'll be right back. hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you for keeping your word.
Wait here. I need to find my friend Leon. He'll help us reach the Brotherhood in Moscow.
Is he an assassin like you?
No, he is neither assassin nor Templar. Stay hidden, stay warm, keep it safe.
Why? Are you not coming back?
Did I not give you my word?
Yes.
Stay out of sight and wait for my return.
До свидания, Аня.
Something's not right. Only soldiers in the streets. This down until I break the rope holding it. Maybe if I could get a shot at it. Pull this down until I break the rope holding it. Maybe if I could get a shot at it.
No one break the curfew. Everyone you see is a spy for the Whites. Shoot on sight.
Why not attack now? Trotsky is with us.
The Fifth Army will be there at dawn. When they're here, we'll retake the city. For now, the Czech Legion is too strong.
At dawn? Damn it, Leon. I didn't expect to find you in the middle of a battle. Maybe I can find a way to deal with this light using this little toy. Orders from Tavarish Trotsky? Bodarenko? It's far from here. The generator seems to be linked to the light. Thank you.
to time my run through these lights. Run through these lights.
Shoot the spy!
Search the area. There might be more of them.
Time to run. Fall, and the cold waters of the Volga await.
Товарищ, the Fifth Army is here. Bring the news to Trotsky. It's time to retake the city.
Understood.
Wait. I can't let you start your war. Not yet. well protected. Maybe too well. Myself across the canal.
Situation is normal. No signs of the intruder.
Fine. Report as regularly. What is your status?
All clear here, sir.
Just make sure you keep a lookout for anything or anyone suspicious.
Товарищ Троцкий.
Коля! You scared the hell out of me.
It's good to see you, my friend.
Is it true? You have one of the Tsar's daughters?
Yes, I am taking her to Moscow.
You didn't bring her with you?
Can you arrange our transportation?
Bring the girl. I can't do this if you're in two different places.
She's under my protection.
I'm sorry, Kolya. I wish you'd have just brought the girl with you.
No! You're making a mistake, Leon.
I don't care about your war with the Templars, Nikolai. The workers' revolution is all that matters. And this girl is a symbol. She has to die.
should have been back by now. Something must have happened. I can't go out there. Too many of them. I'll never make it. Unless... she helps me. I am the blade in the shadows. I walk in the darkness and strike swiftly. Everyone wants to leave the town before the battle. This is going to turn into a riot. The guards are searching the place. I'll need to remain out of sight. Refugees will shield me. I can hide amongst them in the crowds.
About you, but I'm going to shoot him.
It's not that simple. How can you shoot something you cannot see?
Hey, товарищ, where were you?
Bondarenko улица outpost. They're holding the assassin. One tough bastard. Hasn't said a word.
He will. They always talk. He'll lead us to the girl. And that box.
Bondarenko Ulitsa. It's my turn to help you, Nikolai.
Do you think they'll get anything out of that assassin now he's been captured?
I don't know. I hope they break him nice and slowly. Make him suffer a bit.
The station looks secure. There's been no signs of trouble today.
Good. Are the tram checks all in place?
Yes, we have checkpoints on each of the lines and random searches to keep people on their toes.
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to break away now that there's confusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence, and Estonia plans to do the same, though they want to remain closer.
So they don't want Bolshevik rule? Brave choice!
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
This tram will take me to the edge of the Volga. I pray there are no inspections. I need to find the signal box and switch the light to green. Hurry and catch the train. The patrols are closing in. Sorry, Your Excellency. I don't have time. Wait until I'm gone and run. This is it. Bodarenko. Just one more block and I should find the house. To restore power to the elevator. There are multiple junction boxes I need to reach.
Where are you?
Who's there?
He was never here. This must be the house. It smells of violence. Collier must be downstairs. Remove all these guards. They will kill us both if they discover my actions.
Thank you.
Times are hard all around, but hopefully it'll become easier soon. How about yours?
Better now that it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes through the holes in the roof. But still... Huh?
Just my mind playing tricks. Identify yourself.
Let's go.
Wait, who am I talking to now? Xiaoyun?
I am myself, Nikolai. Though she did help me. Come, we must hurry.
What's happening?
The Bolsheviks are here. They are attacking Kazan. Can you walk?
I can.
Can you run?
We need to split up. The Templars are going to be looking for us. Together we stand out, apart we can blend in.
You're leaving me?
I'll be watching from the rooftops. You stick to the streets and buildings. I've got you covered.
Where are we heading?
The Volga. We'll take a boat.
Be safe, Nikolai.
You too, Anya.
It's clear. Move.
Thanks, Kolya.
Run, you foolish girl.
Yeah. In front of the windows, so Kolya has a clear shot.
Do you really want more of those?
I see your point. Make way now that there is confusion.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence, and Estonia plans.
Times are hard all around.
Somebody there?
But hopefully, it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Over there!
Gone.
Cautious. Wait there, child. Run, Anya.
I need to find a way to open the windows.
Omsk, a long way from here.
Isn't that where they are? Power now.
I had heard that, but I don't really...
Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk. A long way from here.
Isn't that where anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
Yeah, I had heard that. But I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before.
Prepped to collect the next shipment.
Now to get these in Collier's sights.
And the armored escort?
Loot and set to the point to take down.
Close. world is changing. My father's empire is gone. My family dead.
You will survive this. You are strong, just like Shao Yun.
I never knew I could do the things I've done. Shao Jun helped me realize what I am capable of, what I can achieve. I know I'm not her, but I also know I can no longer be myself. Anastasia Nikolaevna needs to fade away. She cannot be a part of this new world.
Nikolai, I've been told what's happened. It is incredible you have made it this far. I see the girl. Where is the box?
Here.
You're Sergei? Can you cure me?
I can, child, but our mentor might. I'll take you to him.
Let's go.
You have to go to the bureau, Nikolai. You need to report everything you've seen.
What?
Sergei, I gave the child my word.
She is safe now, Nikolai. She is with us. No harm will come to her.
I'll be fine, Kolya.
They'll take good care of you. I won't be far, and I will return as soon as I can.
The Romanov girl. That's what they bring into the Kremlin.
Da. She has been imprinted with past memories. She's like a living precursor artifact.
So what will they do?
Try to extract those memories, I suppose. She'll never survive this procedure.
Then good riddance. About time she jams her kin in the grave.
No, they can't do that to her. She didn't ask for this to happen. It's my fault. I have to stop this. Добрый вечер, товарищ. Where's the girl? Which facility? Talk!
The Kremlin. Next to Tsarskaya Tower and the tram station.
Tsarskaya hideout. I know this place.
Walks been left for centuries.
This precursor stuff is dangerous. It's a good job the Templars haven't managed to lay hands on any of it yet.
You're telling me? Imagine if they got a precursor temple.
Somebody there?
Stay where you are! Where did they go?
bad enough we have to deceive one of our own.
Stop being so soft.
Sorry, brothers, this doesn't concern you. If I can slow down the news, I may get to the outpost without having to fight my own. Forever, maybe enough for me to reach the Kremlin.
To shoot Orlov on sight. He's betrayed the order.
This is all your fault, Sergei. One word from you and they're all turning against me, ready to kill a brother in arms. If I have to fight you, brothers, I will. What do you mean? If I can catch that truck, it might take me to Anya. Only if...
Any sign of Orlov?
Where did they come?
Nothing. What was that?
Yes, it. That should bring me directly inside the courtyard.
After some checking, the stage will get him. We won't catch him down here.
Thank you.
Ilya. At least one man I can trust.
Kolya, what are you doing? Do you want to get killed?
They plan on killing the girl, Ilya. You know I can't let that happen.
Kolya, you can't save everyone. The whole country is at war.
Maybe, but I can save her.
Here, the lab's code.
Спасибо, Ilya. Swore to uphold. Hold on, Anastasia. Find the strength I know you have. I'm coming. She'll be underground, down in the laboratories. There's a service elevator that leads there. I just need to reach it. Tsarskaya hideout. It can't have changed much. I just need to get to the elevator and use the code Ilya gave me.
Double patrols, full alert. This is nonsense. Nikola is not crazy enough to try to infiltrate the lab.
You haven't seen him after the news. He was already crazy.
Anyway, we don't need a turncoat. What if he reveals our location to the Templars?
About that girl.
What?
Yeah.
short. Nothing to drink, nothing to smoke, nothing to take my mind off of the boredom of what I'm doing.
At least you'll live longer.
Who knows exactly what they do, but it usually doesn't end well for the patient.
At least the last Romanov will be gone.
We don't care about nations or states, we care about the Creed first and foremost.
Any sign of Orlov?
No. You don't really think Orlov!
There's the elevator. The laboratory. Let's see if Ilya's code is working. I need to get out of sight.
Making progress downstairs.
Don't know. Don't want to know.
This is a great day for the Brotherhood. A chance to get closer to understanding the mystery of Master Ezio Auditore's boss.
But do we have to kill a child to do so?
Perhaps not. Perhaps this one will live. Some have.
I don't know that living.
Thank you.
Situation is normal. No signs of the intruder.
Fine. Report them regularly. Please report.
Situation is normal. No signs of the intruder.
Good. Continue your patrol.
Nothing to report, sir.
Good. Continue your patrol.
About yours?
Better now it is summer. Nobody minds when sunshine comes.
Oh!
I could not know. You must escape now.
Liar! I'll kill you like I killed Zhang Yong and his tiger brothers.
What have they done to you? Don't let her back in. You're Anastasia, remember?
I am.
Run!
Feeble and expendable now, Doctor. Remember your careless touch. You won't hurt anyone now.
Thank you.
away from here.
Isn't that where anti-Bolsheviks have set up power now?
I have heard that, but I don't really listen out for any news of it.
Wouldn't you ever go back?
White forces aside, in a box maybe. They'd have to shoot me before I'd ever set foot there again.
Why? Can't be that much worse than anywhere else, surely.
Go there and see for yourself. It's just a mix of those wanting to get rich at any price, and those who don't belong anywhere else.
Anya!
Nikolai!
Go to the Bolshoi. I'll find you there. I'll be there, I promise.
Be careful, Nikolai! You made it. Now, how do I leave this country?
I have papers. They were made for my wife, Anna. Take them.
Anna Anderson? It sounds American. But it'll work, even in Germany.
I'm sorry, Anya. It's all I can do right now.
Спасибо, Kolya.
I was afraid you were gone after what they did to you.
Go. Take care of your family. Get them on that boat to America. I will never forget what you've done for me, Nikolai.
Are you going to be all right, all by yourself?
I have strength now. Whether that was Shaojun or something within me, it does not matter. I know exactly who I am.
Do you?
I am Anna Anderson.